एन एजुकेशनल वीडियो बाय पतंजलि ऋषिकुल प्रयागराज, क्लास थर्ड, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स, टॉपिक ज्योमेट्री।
हेलो एंड वेलकम डियर चिल्ड्रेन टू द मैथ्स क्लास। इन टुडे सेशन वी विल लर्न सम ऑफ द बेसिक टर्म्स यूज्ड इन ज्योमेट्री लाइक पॉइंट्स, लाइन, लाइन सेगमेंट्स एंड रेज। We will also learn how to measure the length of a line segment. So let us begin with our class.
Let us learn some of the basic terms in geometry. Point. A point is represented by a dot. Point is usually named with an uppercase letter. For example, we refer to the following as point A. Example, the following is a diagram of points A, point B, point C and point Q. Line. A line is a collection of points that extend forever. Two arrows are used to show that it extends forever. We put two points in order to name the line as line AF. However, there are countless number of points in a line. You can also name it as line FA. Line segment. A line segment is a part of a line. A line segment has two endpoints. The endpoints in the following line segments are A and F. Ray. A ray is a collection of points that begin at one point, an end point, and extend forever in one direction. The point where the ray begins is known as its end point. We write the name of a ray with end point A and passing through a point B as ray AB or as note. How the arrowheads denotes the direction the ray extends in. There is no arrowhead over the end point. Example, the following is a diagram of two rays, ray HG and ray AB. Measuring line segments. Let us learn to measure the length of three line segments AB, PQ and XY. For measuring the length of the line segment AB, keep the zero mark of the ruler at the first end point A. You can use a centimeter ruler and make the ruler straight along the line segment AB. The zero mark on the scale is at one end, that is point A of the line segment. We now read the mark on the scale which is at the other end, that is point B of the line segment. The mark on the scale at B is 5. So we can say that the length of the line segment AB is 5 cm. As you can see here, AB is equal to 5 cm. Now let us learn to measure the length of line segment PQ. Place the ruler just below the line segment PQ. The zero mark on the scale is at one end, that is point P of the line segment. We now read the mark on the scale which is at the other end, that is point Q of the line segment. The mark on the scale at Q is 5.5 cm. Now let us see the length of the line segment XY. Again, place the ruler just below the line segment. The zero mark at point X and other end y read as 6.8 centimeter.